Just a few days back, I got this kind of worried email from one of my customers who is running her own shop on WooCommerce. And this is what she dropped in my inbox. Take a look. And in this email, she said that, "I wanted to bring to your attention another instance regarding a vanished customer account from our WooCommerce shop." She also said that this particular account was originally registered in March 2022. And she also said that I have not initiated any deletions, and therefore I kindly request your assistance in conducting a thorough investigation to identify the underlying cause. Well, isn't this a bit of a pickle? So, it's time to dust off my inner Sherlock Holmes and figure out what's gone wonky with this site. And after some serious digging and flipping every virtual rock, guess what I uncovered? Well, the problem was so damn basic and silly that it's hard to believe. So let's dive into what I managed to unearth, shall we? So in order to fix it, just go to the WooCommerce settings, take a look at the accounts and privacy. Now scroll down and take a look at this section here. Personal data retention, especially retain inactive accounts. And she had set the retain inactive accounts for 6 months. So what does it mean? Let's take a look at the WooCommerce documentation. It says retain inactive accounts. Those are accounts which have not logged in nor placed an order for the specified duration. So if you have a value here, for example, 6 months, then 6 months after the last login, the account will be automatically deleted. If you don't want this to happen, then leave it empty. But if for some reason you need your customer accounts to be deleted automatically, then add a value here. Choose whether it's days, weeks, months, or years. If all is done, then save changes. Next, if you're curious about learning how to manually reset your WooCommerce shop and wipe out all the data with just a couple of clicks, then take a peek at the screen over there. I put together a video that breaks it all down. And hey, if this video saves your day and you're feeling all warm and fuzzy, then don't forget to show some love by smashing this like button down below. It really means a ton to me. Until next time, take it easy.